The speed at which digital technology is transforming our lives, I think, is beyond what any of us could ever have predicted.
Digitalisation has no boundaries, it has no borders.
Digital innovation, and in particular digital transformation, is impacting every sector of industry and, in fact, every segment of our society.
One of the challenges, I think, for every sector is how do you keep pace with change?
Speed to market, agility, productivity, but underpinned also by what is your workforce of the future going to look like?
This partnership between RMIT and AWS focused on developing the first cloud supercomputing hub has many implications for government and industry.
Cloud-based technologies allow our customers to operate their businesses on an open, secure, and global platform.
Connected ecosystems and cloud technology allow us to take early concepts to market faster.
It's pretty exciting that RMIT is at the centre of leading the next wave of technology innovation.
They include automation, cloud, artificial intelligence, data science, data analytics.
RMIT, with our strategic industry partners, is very much focused on establishing a systems approach.
The strategic partnership with RMIT and Siemens Software is very important to the future of our economy, our businesses, and digital transformation.
We are able to provide seamless access to all of our industry partners and other stakeholders working with us.
RMIT is a wonderful institution. At its core, it's very applied. It's working on artificial intelligence, machine learning, cloud-based computing, and cybersecurity, to name but a few. And those are the skills that every sector needs to transform tomorrow.
So to come together, industry and academia, we have world-renowned universities here, and that will make a successful partnership for all of us.
This is about shaping the future of learning and work through partnership with industry to help them not only stay relevant today, but develop capabilities to help create and transform tomorrow.